Hey guys, I'm going to do a video on the difference in sound between a picture disc and a normal disc. It's a lot of debate on the internet and Google about what's better, what's not. Do you know what? I play all my picture discs. Don't care if they're not to be played. They're supposed to be played. Why else would they put music on them? So what we're going to do is we're going to play the original one first, and then we are going to play the picture disc. I'm going to not touch the volume, the treble, the bass, nothing. So you're going to hear me play this first one, then I'll take it off and put this one on without editing, without cutting the video, nothing. So I'm just going to pause it so I can get this happening, and then we're going to run straight through without pausing or cutting at all. Alright, here we go. I just had to get this out, so I want to make sure this is clear. This is side two. We're going to go side one. Alright, so I Owe You Nothing by Bros the Brothers. There's actually three people in the band, but the brothers are only the two that are well known. So, let's take this one over to my record player, which is up here. We shall put it on. We shall hit the start button. I'll just bring this volume up a little bit, and let's see how we go. So, regular disc. I'll make sure it's not cranking too loud, but loud enough that you guys can hear it. Just let that play for half a minute. Stop it, and I'll take this record off when it stops. I don't want to pause it, and I'm not going to cut it. We're going to go straight to go back and get the other record once it stops. Let's take this off, go back and get the other one. So put that there. Here's the picture disc. All right, let's go and put this one on. Same deal. Let's start. I haven't touched the volume. So it's got a bit more background noise and it's quieter. So there you go. So this one's got a bit more background noise and quieter, as I said. I don't know if you can pick that up. Alright, so there you go. Picture disc versus normal, original one. While I've got you on this channel watching this, I'm just going to show you the new Spice Girls record. So now I'm going to pause it just to get the Spice Girl record out, and I want to show you what it does when you're running it. So this is the Spice Girls record. So there's one side of it, and I'll just flip it the other side. So it's 25 years. And it's got the Wannabe song on it. So I want to show you what this pattern does when you spin it. It's pretty cool. It's one of those optical illusion things, but not optical, really, because it's not an illusion, it's actually happening. All right. I'll just get it right over the top for you. Interesting how they can get the effects onto these discs. All right, thanks for watching. See ya.